guys, so I'm back with my final review for today, and this one is by Autre as well. It's not a headband wig, but it is one of their converti cap wigs. You guys are familiar with the converti cap wigs. It has been out for a long, long time, and we keep getting new styles like ever so often. So this is a new one. She's called Poppin' Curls. And I have her in the color DR2 / Cinnamon Wine. Of course, it comes in a ton of other colors, and I'll make sure to leave that in the description box down below. I'll also leave a link for you guys to go purchase if you want to purchase this, and I'll leave all the products that I use in this video. I'll also leave this headband linked down below. This is a tie-dye headband. Again, this is another one. Well, I wore these two earlier. They're all tie-dye headbands. I have more of them as well. You guys can click on the link down below. I will link it. You'll be able to see all the colors that we have and stuff like that. But anyway, guys, like I said, this is one of the converti cap wigs. So it's a half wig. The converti cap wig is pretty much just a half wig that you can wear as a half wig. You can wear it as a ponytail because it comes with a drawstring. And you can wear it as a full wig. For example, you can pull this whole thing, you know, as a full wig. Because this is short and curly, it's easy for you to pull this to the front, create somewhat of a bang or something, or even like a side type of separation if you want to. It depends, you know, however you want to wear your wig, you do that, all right? But anyway, in terms of the cap, you get three combs up front. There's one in the middle, two on the sides. There's one comb at the back. And instead of getting an adjustable strap, you do have a drawstring that you can pull into a ponytail if you want to. And for the rest of the cap, it's a stretchable mesh net material cap, also one of their bacterial resistance cap. Okay, so of course, you know, this could fit any head size. Of course, you guys know that. The curls are really popping. I actually really love the curls. The curls are tight and it looks really, really good. It's just a short hairstyle. So if you like short hairstyles, then definitely go for this. If you prefer something long, then obviously, you know, not. But if you like short curly hairstyles, I would say definitely go for this because the curls are really, really pretty. You can go ahead and trim the ends a little bit more if you want to. It's totally up to you. You know, you guys know you can style it however you want to. It is heat safe up to 400 degrees as well. Let me just go ahead and cut this because I don't like how it looks. It's heat safe up to 400 degrees, so if you care to add heat to it, you can definitely do that. I think this looks better than the way it was. I did not trim it, you guys. I just put it on and I fluffed it out and I started the review, but I think it kind of looks better trimmed because the ends are pretty like thin. It comes out kind of thinner at the ends because I think it's more like a layered type of thing, but I don't know, for some reason I think it looks better with the ends cut out. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. But anyway, guys, this is pretty much it. There's not much more I can say about this. It's pretty much all there is to it. Okay, you can style it however you want to. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, I'll leave everything that you need in the description box down below for your convenience. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.